Happy Labor Day, everyone. Labor Day is the chance for us to think about the last year, about the challenges we've had and the victories that we've made together. These are challenging days, not just the last year. We've been through over a decade of austerity, cuts to our services, to jobs. For working people, life is getting harder and harder, and in the last few months, we have seen the resurgence of such hate. Neo-Nazis, fascists, things our grandparents fought against and they believed were gone for good. Difficult days, my friends, but days to feel hopeful, too. We are standing up and we are fighting back in our union. In the last year, there's been more strikes than ever in our history in that period. And our members aren't just standing up and fighting back, they are winning. We're working with our communities, defending all of Ontario. It's why we're suing the provincial government over the sale of our hydro system, because that impacts all of us in our communities. And it's why we're fighting for hours of care. Seniors deserve respect in long-term care, and that means they need a legislated standard, 4 hours of hands-on care a day. That's the kind of work that we do in our union, but not just us, friends. We're working with those in our communities, in coalitions, with others. Look, let's take Labor Day as the day to celebrate our growing strength, our growing power, the potential we all have in working together to make our world a better place for ourselves and for our children.